BBC Radio 3, just gone 10:30 now. Here's Ivan Hewitt with Here and Now.
Hello. Estonia was, until 20 years ago, just another faraway country of which we knew little. Most people in the UK would have been pushed to find it on a map, but that wasn't just British insularity. After the Second World War, the country was physically locked away behind the Iron Curtain, along with those other two mysterious, little-known Baltic states, Latvia and Lithuania. Visiting Estonia was next to impossible, and in the musical world it barely registered. And yet, since independence from Russia came in 1991, Estonia has become something of a new music powerhouse. One of the best-known living composers anywhere is Arvo Pärt, who hails from Estonia. And there's a whole host of younger Estonian composers who've been inspired by his example and who are now making waves in the wider world. We'll be hearing music by four Estonian composers in this programme, including Arvo Pärt himself. The performances were recorded at a concert given in February by the Estonian Piano Orchestra as part of Eestifest, a celebration of Estonian music at King's Place in London. It was curated by Fiona Talkington, who of course is well known to Radio 3 listeners as one of the presenters of Lake Junction. As the name suggests, the music played by the Estonian Piano Orchestra revels in the sound of massed pianos. Four, to be exact, which sounds very much like our own piano circus. But the difference is that there are eight pianists seated at those four pianos, though not all of the music the orchestra plays requires all eight of them. But we're going to start with a piece that shows off the sound of the orchestra at full stretch. It's the Concerto for Eight Pianists on Four Pianos by Jaan Raats. Thank you.